The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! That hurt! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Wynot is sent out. Bulbasaur starts to attack. A rigid shot. Ah, it was poison. Wynot suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bulbasaur uses its move. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner evades the attack. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Wynot had its health sapped by Leech Seed. This is getting dangerous. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Bulbasaur protects itself. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Wobbuffet is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner evades the attack. The move fails. Wobbuffet had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bulbasaur protects itself. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Wobbuffet had its health sapped by Leech Seed. Rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner still can't pull off a move. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Ditto is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ditto transforms. A beautiful attack. Slide by Sludge Bomb. It went down! The results are in. It's a total victory for the Blue Corner.